second. Just needs to attack every fucking 10 seconds and it's good. Looks so scary. Practicing for Gauntlet? Yeah, but it doesn't actually make you do more damage. I mean, I guess if you get EL, right? I don't know. I feel like it's so risky when you lose your ES. It's scary. Yeah, not that he's gonna die, but it's still scary. Man, the purple balls don't even break his energy shield. Like, not even close. Leaf is playing? Yeah, Leaf's been online. Again?
Okay, now if I die, I'll be kind of pissed.
I closed the
if
game.
If I died like that, I'll be really pissed. Can I stop crashing?
Was that the second or third crash? Second. Third? It's Vulcan? The tongue. What the fuck is going on there? What is happening? That's the biggest tongue movement I've seen from Steel so far. Jesus. What the fuck? I'm not even looking at the fight, I'm just looking at his tongue. How does that make you focus better? And he doesn't just like move his tongue around, he like peeks it. Wait, he has to be putting like a lot of muscle, like muscle into it.
I'm panicked.
Yeah, he's like tensing the muscle. I kind of get that. Like for instance, when I do like sports with my legs, I'll like squeeze these two fingers together, but only in my right hand. And I don't know why, I just go like this and I'll fucking just squeeze this and I'll realize like, oh shit, my hand hurts. I don't know why, but he does it with the tongue. Nice.
I think the scariest part about that fight
is the game crash.
Was the crashes.
Cute.
It was so scary. Every crash. Holy shit. Monarchist.
When you did in ancient times? Nah, I still do it. Like grab you with his jaw. I mean that's different because that's just like.
Oh gosh.
The jaw is like a monitor thing because some people play games like this. And then they're nerds, so they can't like hold up their job, so they just goes to Zeren mode. But like that part I understand, it makes sense, right? You're trying to relax rather than tense up. Alright, let's try to not die. Stop bring the Sith players, play DD. Well yeah, of course, it's super good. Only done it before Rise. Fucking great name, thanks. Honestly, the jaw is more grubby mode to me. I get that. I mean, it's more in PoE. Sis does that. For me, the player who like most stood out with that was probably what's his face? MMA from StarCraft. He had like a breathing issue. So he would just always be like this during games. I don't know. Always stood out. seriously with the two blue squeltons waving around behind you. I love them though. They are my brothers. I have zero scaling and my Infernal Cries, it just does nothing. Mention these mobs just don't have HP. We're ramping. I'm not too far away from Yo. Once I get Yo, it'll finally start working like decently. Damn, going back down to a 5 is gonna be big pain champ though for me. Considering I don't think I'm gonna get the Rain of Splinters. I think I'm gonna have to get a blue socket or a white socket from Verici. Did a little. Fuck, my EA is about to level. I actually want to see how the single target's gonna be like. Kill these guys. I'm not gonna replace the thing. I didn't have oxygen through my nose. I'm going. I think even light exercise. Yeah. I know plenty of people. I mean, I'm the same way. Normally, I'm always breathing through my nose, but like, yeah, any exercise, gotta open up the, what is it called, my jaw, but the hatch. What? Wait, he can do that in first place? I don't think I've ever seen that. The fuck? I did like light exercise and it took a while to get used to breathing through nose. That's so. Beginning to do things. Can I level with Skelly Mages once I got Jewel Slot or stay Absolution? I mean, I think Absolution is probably gonna be better, but you can totally. Like, the problem with skeletons is that they die super easily. So you have to get the Cluster Jewel. Like, you just pretty much have to get it. Test end, don't have cluster yet. Yeah. Oh, you don't have it at all. And so I'll see. So it's just Skelly Mages last league. Stick with Absolution. I could have honestly kept on doing T16s with them. Yeah, Absolution is great until you have to fight a boss and then. Things get really weird. At least on hardcore. Just how I see it. But like, as far as mapping goes, I don't know. I was very happy with it. It was nice. Can min-max Absolution destroy bosses? Not really. Because they just die. I mean, it depends what kind of boss we're talking about. Like, they would never be able to put up a fight for against Uber or even something like an Awakener. On hardcore, like, you just don't have the snowball. Because you're not attacking fast enough. They're not attacking fast enough. Like, you can get really lucky and just spawn a ton and you're chilling, but sometimes you're just hitting and hitting and hitting and, you know. stuff go running out of juice. I mean, that's generally just summoners, right? That you get like a breaking point where all of a sudden your build goes from like really meh to just like absolute demolishing everything with summoners.
Okay. One thing I want to do is to stop this guy and check this Polaric invitation. Because I never fought this boss, and last time I fought boss it was
How's
rough.
It, everyone? This is Lokahol, and in today's video I'm going to be doing some of the new boss fights. I've done these a few times and I'll be sharing some of the things I've noticed and some tricks and mechanics that I've learned from doing these. They're not going to be perfect, they're not going to be deathless, but hopefully arena. And then on the one side, it's split in half and there's a blue side and a red side. And the boss is going to do different attacks.
Blue side and
one
red
is
side,
be
got
like
it.
A cold attack and one's going to be a fire attack. And if you're on the fire side, you take less cold but more fire damage. And if it's doing a big fire attack, you can hide behind the pillar and the pillar's not going to break. And that's the same on the blue side. When it does a blue attack, if you're on the blue side, the pillar doesn't break. If you're on the wrong side, you can't hide from those big attacks. So let's do this. Hopefully that makes sense, but you'll see once the video starts.
When you're wrong side, okay. So, oh, and it's, oh shit. Oh no.
Actually someone's little simulacrums.
Wait, what the fuck?
Okay, Solar Storm, that's a fire one. I hide behind the red pillar on the red side. And I'm safe. Astral Avalanche is the blue attack. Oh, there's gonna be like little blue meteors. Get yourself a freeze flask for this, for sure.
The fuck?
Solar Storm, red attack. Hide behind the red pillar. By the way,
seriously?
I need a Mox Pebble for explaining this. Astral Avalanche, blue attack. Hide behind the blue pillar. Yeah, you see, I get frozen a lot, so getting, like, Soul of the Brine King here would be a very good idea. Solar Storm. I don't know where it is. Oh no, the blue pillars have been destroyed.
What happens if you don't have fucking pillars left? Are you going to instantly die?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, you see, it gets destroyed.
Shit.
I'm on the red side. I'm in a bit of a pickle. Oh, there's a safe space.
What the fuck? He's actually doing fine. I won't be doing that fine.
Alrighty, the next fight is going to be the blue mini boss, the Infinite Hunger, I think he's called. This, if you've done this fight, you know, this is probably the worst one because there is a phase during this fight that is just completely obnoxious, but there is a trick that will at least make it...
Yeah, I did this, so... No worries. So, apparently... Let me get my auras and banner. I don't think I'm gonna make it, to be honest. Okay. Star. Okay. Shit. Yeah, it's not that hard. Why am I always like here? Whoa! No! What the fuck? It's shouldn't be standing in one place, but that was really weird. That was... What the fuck are you doing? Yeah. Carcass Jack, fuck yeah! Lock a banner with your gaming social tags and overlay for a scene. I mean, you can, but... yeah, if you want to, definitely. I don't know what kind of deal you want to make. But yeah, I don't have any, so if you want to, you know, add something and have your own impact, that's, you know, that's kind of cool. Would be very nice. Let me know if you need DM me on Discord. Okay. Let me see. Let me pop this up. Oh. Starting. Discord updater. Okay, it will take a little moment. Give me a few minutes and I will DM you for sure. So, okay. Man, I don't like Discord, but okay. How this works? Can I just copy this handle? Okay. I send you invite. I hope it works. If you got it, then let me know. If not, then... Hi, Pauly. How are you? Yeah, first few, right? Do you see what I've just got? If you, I don't know how, I don't know when you tuned in, but I just defeated this boss. I died once and I got Carcass Jack. And to be honest, I could utilize this, I think. Although, yeah, I do area damage, but... I don't know, it doesn't scale with poison, I guess. It's in general, it's good for traps and mines, but I don't know if it's good for what I'm doing here. Yeah, it's good stuff. And also, I have. Okay. Okay, let's do some stuff on the side, and now we are going big, I guess. I have few maps that I need to run corrupted, and it's gonna be painful. Oh shit, you're a pro. So much more than yesterday. Yeah. What do you think? Do you think I will die once? Like more than once or not at all? Twice. Okay. Okay. Challenge accepted. Let's go. Let's go. That's a reasonable bet, I think. Twice the charm, huh? Oh fuck, I remember this map, I did it today, and it was... actually, it's going like, you know... It's not that terrible. Manageable. Wonder... What was the boss? Oh, it was this... spirit guy with gravestones. Don't make me lose it. We will see. Oh, 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 yes, yes, yes. Gimme the shrines. Shrines are like superpower for me because I get two shrine blessings at once. And they usually buff you like crazy. Like right now I have knockback, which is cool. Cool as fuck. And with some luck I could find more than one. I will try to find a boss while I have shrine. Where is it? Show yourself, dude. Okay, I guess we are back to square one, huh? fire damage is crazy on this map. So the boss is in the middle, or am I like really terrible at this layout? No. I guess the guy is upstairs. I will skip harvest for now. Get my golem back. There you go. Okay. And arena. It's going great. If we count the killing boss as doing map, I didn't die once, so thanks. But you know, it's it wasn't the hardest map actually. It wasn't that bad. I adjusted tree a little bit, and it seems that sometimes I have mana issues. Because I don't have such good regeneration, but I think I deal a little bit more damage than before, which makes those red maps quite more smooth, I think. Oh, Rogue Exile. Stop running away. Thank you. Okay. Okay. To harvest. Chaos modifier and say no more. Let's go. Weird tactics. tactics, but it works, right? Now, let me get my super duper uber weapon, which is this one. And let's craft it to death. Okay, I got chaos damage multiplier, but I get better chaos damage over time. This is actually tier 4. It still sucks. What the fuck? Give me something good. And that's it. Nothing special. Small annoying dudes. Yeah, have fun. Thanks for tuning in. And good luck to you too, yeah. Perfect. Trash, trash, trash. It's probably still better than what I have, but can't add modifiers to it. Fuck. Ah, fuck it. Let's see. Oh! I have one. Where was it? I had one map that was corrupted and shitty. Or have I do it? Okay, I will save it for later. I will save it for later too. And jewels. Or maybe let's do this. Should I level up clarity? And did I? Okay, I still have vitality, that's fine. Try this one. Ooh, shit. Brother. What the fuck? How many exploding eggs do you have? Is there a limit to that? Thank you. This is fucked up. Scary motherfucker. Just die already, dude. I will suffer through it. Because you clearly refuse to die and you are hexproof. Motherfucker. Oh, come on, not now. I was like, worst fucking monster I ever seen. Okay, so that makes sense. Also, augmentation for regards. Oh, yes, this is nice. Sacrifice most of them to another fragment of that type. I don't have that many, I have only one. Actually, I could do this. I think I still have some. Okay. Terrible. If I would check with chaos, this is chaos caster gem. Okay, fizz is physical and gem. Maybe I should do physical. Whatever. Yeah, sure. What now? What now? What now? What now? Oh shit, not you. Okay. I forge an item of here out of only fires 10 times using outcome with the highest average modifier level. Random modifier, all modifiers. Wait, what? Hit me. This is terrible. Okay. Let's try this one instead. 100 life, 2 chance to block. Fire res. Fuck. Shit, tier 1 life. Yeah. Probably won't happen again. Right. Fire as cover as. Okay. And wait, I had some. Number of sockets. Let's go with this one. Wow. That was terrible. Sacrifice weapon and armor to create ring with similar modifiers. I think I have something like this. It's well, let's just say it's not best, but fair try. That was a lot of crafts. Oh, midnight, cool. Midnight is cool. So this is done. Wait, did I do all of them? No, I don't think so. No. Yeah, I did this one. Okay, how about this one? Okay, I guess I did all of them. I did all of them though. I think I'm done here. I think I'm done. Yep. Time to add skill point. Let's go here. Cool. Let's continue. Fuck whatever. I don't really care. Okay, sell this shit. Let's go. Next, this motherfucker. Yeah, I think it's doable. Oh, they all want this. I don't like this guy either. Nah. Maybe Maven? Kinda. Yeah. I don't Maven. Okay, let's go. I don't like this map, it's so fucking tight. Narrow corridors, lot of backtracking. Fuck yes. And me being not necessarily smart about what to do. Okay, there is a general, so let's do. Takes fucking forever, man, to kill those guys. No! Okay. Oh shit! whoa. No. Where is this general? Jesus, you did so much fucking damage, bro. Calm down. Don't be such a fucking ass. Okay. Oh shit, not you guys. I remember that. That wasn't fun. I mean, there was this one guy who was actually so fucking OP. Those other guys don't even fucking matter. But this one guy, super fucking annoying. I guess you are this guy. And I have no idea. Deal with you. Well, it takes a bit, but eventually I'll manage, so bravo, yeah, nice, good job, parfait.
Thank you.
I think I wanted to do this one, right? Ah, maybe not, I don't know. I don't really know what I want to do with this atlas. Fucking clueless. Well, whatever. Fuck, man, what the fuck? Are you all gonna be like this? Or worse? Can you calm the fuck down? Shit. Oh, motherfucker. What the fuck is this? I don't see you, bro. Oh, wait, that was the snake? The fuck? And the best thing is, he fucking died, but a little bit too late. The fuck? Oh, I get it. Too far. Why this is not... Okay, this is weird. I have weird key bindings, but whatever. Whatever. Let's go again. Fucking walk of shame. Died by fucking invisible Val boss, you know? Amazing. I wonder if that was his special skill to be fucking invisible. Or is it just a fucking bug? GG. And yeah, this because of those fucking portals, I'm confused. I don't know if they're bridge or not. I want to walk into it, and it's just my portal. Jibated. You know what? I know what I want to do. I wanted to get here. Now I have completed my tree for now. You can't fucking move through this. This is so annoying. Oh. Oh dear. Okay, let's go. Cold res. Penetrate cold res, no problem. Crit chance full life, no problem. That I don't like, so let's do with this. Let's don't do spell damage. You can go with this and we can go with this. Immune to lightning, no problem. I don't do lightning, so I don't care. Okay. I guess now we're gonna do this. Okay. I think that's ready. Cage. Wharf I have here, underground river. Let's see what they are. Can do this. I think I can do this. No problem. But I need to take a. Oh wait.
Our strategists believe that by defeating the Black Star, you've strengthened the Maven's claim on the Atlas. No cause for celebration just yet, though. This is far from over. By all accounts, there's some.
Okay. Thank you. Shaper and the guardians are healed and joined by an ally on first reaching 33% life. Allies have chance to drop their fragments. Ooh, that's interesting. The Shaper and Elder's full power unleash in the Shaper as well. Shaper and Elder in the Shaper. I have 100% increased chance to drop Orb of Dominance. Okay.
Hey.
And do you have... You have 14s already, which is severely cool. I wish you had corrupted ones, which I don't have, but... Well... This is neat. And did I buy your shit? I think I did. Yeah, I did. Okay, I like this. Ah, Chaos S, that's... Well, fuck it, I can handle it, I guess. I like this as well. Ah, fuck it, let's go with this one. Wait, did I finish that now? I'm confused. I'm so confused. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Too tired. I really feel struggling with mana. Don't fucking like it. I don't know what was that. Okay. Okay. Cool. I did Coral Ruins, right? It's fucking bothering me. Good. Now purchase his shit, like all of it. This is good shit. This is also good shit. Hey. Actually, I'm glad I didn't do that because the lava was shit. Not this one. Ooh, Shaper. Fuck. But I hate coral ruins. Fuck. Why are you doing this to me? And factory, which I also hate. And cannot regenerate. No, fuck that. Fuck no. Hmm. I will start with. Oh, shit. I'll start with this and then I will do that. But I need to identify it first. Okay. What time is it? I guess I will take a break. Thank you for watching. And see you, I guess, later today, maybe? In a few hours.